The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Dallas has been waiting for this one, Cole.
Accompanied by Alexa Bliss from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 206 pounds, the United States Champion, Platinum Shawn Parsons.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Only in WWE are you going to get action like we're about to see in this one.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Guys, I want to discuss Parsons for a moment.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Hey, guys, are these two going to dance around the ring all night, or are they going to actually attack each other? Sheesh, come on, let's go.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
What a shot to the back.
Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in the countout.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Oh, what a dive. It was like he flew through the air for 5 minutes.
Back between the ropes. King, if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power. He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE.
Well, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallop that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage. And that one hurt his hand. Ferocious blow. What in the world did we just see? That was amazing. We've been talking about John Cena's power, but we can't forget about his technique either. He is definitely a savvy performer, but I think it's the all-around power John has. Power in in his upper body, power in his legs that truly puts him on a different level. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Hey, Cole, it is, yes!
The twist of fate.
Well, there you have it. Somehow, great counter. Oh, reversal. Oh.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
When we're talking about John Cena's power and technique, you know, they both go so well together. It's exactly that type of complete package that makes him the superstar he is today. Truly awe-inspiring. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Ouch, that just changed the entire mood in this building.
No kidding, things went from bad to worse. Oh, what a knee! And he reversed it! Good move there!
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Nice reversal there. Well, John Cena has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in the tank.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that? Whoa!
He's measuring.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Great counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
When this guy's on, look out. The look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look out!
Parsons, huge move.
Parsons coming up big once again.
What a move. That is serious offense.
We now have to question if he'll be able to.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh! Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's gonna have a pirate's dream soon. A second chest.
No one knows like John Cena that you gotta fight fire with fire. There's no doubt about it. John Cena is one of the greatest figures WWE has ever known. I've been his adversary, and I broadcast his matches now for years. I really didn't think that would end the way it did.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. Takes to the air.
Wow.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly. Real nice counter.
And he dodges that one. Silly by that strike.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The twist of fate.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, Parsons, huge move.
Parsons coming up big once again.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
No, they may have won their
fall over. That's the final elimination.
You just wrote history tonight. Congratulations, you did it. I'm speechless. Great job.